Hello everyone. So here we know first question. So how much energy we will obtain? So as per this formula, so this is 0.75 kilo.